Hi friends, my name is Nandita. I am from Andhra Pradesh.
Children, let us discuss about fermentation. In fermentation, say by yeast, the incomplete oxidation of glucose is achieved under anaerobic condition by sets of reactions where pyruvic acid is converted to CO2 and ethanol. The enzymes pyruvic acid decarboxylase and alcohol dehydrogenase catalyze these reactions. Other organisms like some bacteria produce lactic acid from pyruvic acid. The steps involved are also shown in the figure 14.2. In animal cells, also like muscles, during exercise, when oxygen is inadequate for cellular respiration, pyruvic acid is reduced to lactic acid by lactate dehydrogenase. The reducing agent is NADP+H+, which is reoxidized to NADP, NAD+ in both the process. In both lactic acid and alcohol fermentation, not much energy is released, less than 7% of the energy in glucose is released, and not all of it is trapped as high energy bonds of ATP. Also, the process of hazardous, either acid or alcohol, is produced. What is the net ATP that is synthesized? ATP are synthesized and detected. The number of ATP utilized during glycolysis when one molecule of glucose is fermented to alcohol or lactic acid. Yeast poisons themselves to death when the concentration of alcohol reaches about 13%. What then would be the maximum concentration of alcohol in beverages that are naturally fermented? Do you think alcoholic beverages of alcohol content greater than this concentration are obtained? When then the process by which organisms can carry out complete oxidation of glucose and extract the energy stored to synthesize a large number of ATP molecules needed for cellular metabolism. In eukaryotes, this step takes place within the mitochondria and this requires O2. Aerobic respiration is the process that leads to a complete oxidation of organic substance in the presence of oxygen and release CO2, water and large amount of energy present in the substrate. This type of respiration is most common in higher organisms. We will look at this process in the next section.
Thank you.